energy-saving technology presents the heating system based on infrarays, which is set up on film heaters called PLEN. For economical, comfortable, and effective heating of your home and office premises. The usual heating system that we know works on principle of convection, where the source of heat is radiator, a convector, or any other similar element. The air surrounding the radiator is warmed up first, and it is then emitted and moves upwards. When in contact with surrounding objects, the partial heat exchange takes place, the cooler air moves downwards, and the cycle repeats. The surface of radiator is heated up till quite a high temperature, and while the ceiling temperature is at maximum, the floor temperature remains uncomfortably low. It is very difficult to regulate the temperature in premises while using a traditional heating method. Batteries make the air too dry, causing a significant reduction in humidity, which in turn irritates your breathing passage and triggers your skin. It usually causes dust contamination in your room. Energy-saving technology is capable of bringing a change in your vision of heating your home or office environment. You will not need these radiators anymore. Our heating system based on infrarays will be hidden from your eyes. Once it is installed inside your decor, you will stop noticing it, as if the heating of your environment is taking place naturally. Our infra-based system, our plan, aims at reconstructing the initial heating process. Let's have a better look at the heating system. Thermal insulation and aluminium foil laminated film plan is installed on the ceiling with the help of standard fitting mechanism. Insulation covers 100% of the ceiling, while plan covers only 80%. After the setup is installed, it can be covered by any finishing material except the metal sheets. The only visible part of the heating system will be thermostat, which will be installed on the wall. Thermostat allows a person to choose any comfortable temperature for him in the premises. Heating system based on plan allows a person to regulate the temperature in the premises manually, and the system supports it automatically. Climatic conditions of the surrounding areas will only affect the operation timings of the system. The warmer your environment gets, the less will the system get activated, and its operation periods will get shorter. The shorter is the operation time, the more is your cost savings. All installation in the area less than 100 square meters will take less than 1 week. Step-by-step installation is also possible. When you supply electricity to plan, they achieve a maximum temperature of 40-42 degrees within a few minutes. Heat flow is transmitted to the floor surface, which absorbs it and is warmed up. The room gradually gets heat up by the second heat transmission, and it is remarkable that the maximum temperature is now at the floor surface. When the chosen temperature is achieved at the level of thermostat, it stops the electricity supply. There comes a time when the surrounding objects start emitting the accumulated heat, and this process takes approximately 90% of the total heating system. There is enough heat that gets accumulated in the surrounding objects, because of which the system needs to be working for not more than 10% of the total heat cycle. As soon as the temperature near the thermostat falls by 1 degree, the system will turn on, and again the cycle repeats. Within 40 minutes, plan can increase the room temperature by 10 degrees. If your room is in compliance with the construction standards meant for thermal protection of the buildings, then the average seasonal requirement of the system shouldn't exceed 15 or 20 watts per hour for 1 square meter of the heated space.